how it go. I just ask, cause I don't know. Ipso facto, it's so fracto. Ipso facto, it's so fracto. Ipso facto, it's so fracto. Are we sure what occurred? When all is filtered through our senses and nerves. We looking really silly though, acting like we really know, when all we know is that we really don't. You see through a lens, I see through a lens. On attention and perception, I see and depends. You go ahead and talk about it, figure it out. I'm zipping my mouth, just building my house. I don't need to know, I don't need to go. I like my privacy, I don't need to show. Everything on the socials, opinion not vocal. It's okay to be a no-show or go slow. Thoughts BS stand for bullshit or belief systems. Are they one and the same? It's no difference. It's speculations and all assuming. Does it ever seem like the most certain are the most stupid? That's how it go? Is that so? I just ask, cause I don't know. Is that so? That's how it go? I just ask, cause I don't know. Ipso facto, it's so fracto. Ipso facto, it's so fracto. Ipso facto, it's so fracto. Ain't we all just figuring it out as we go along? So I doubt you know whether I'm right or wrong. My you, who made you think you got the absolute most accurate version of the truth? I'm taking my time to make up my mind. Ain't nothing implied, don't try to read between the lines. Word, word. You sure, sure? You know what you heard and what occurred, or is it just what you prefer? Maybe, maybe not. I'm watching for the plot. How can we be sure the whole story we got? Whatever asks, that depends or perhaps. Don't know the half of what actually elapsed. Conclusions are delusions, we ripening and blooming. And producing proofs if a mind wants to prove it. Is the science pseudo? Who knows? There's always anomalies, exceptions, and loopholes. That's how it go. So